All right. No, nothing's there. See, because I end up missing things. Because I don't look close enough. Miss some minute detail. You know, if after a certain quest is a poster there, I don't know, it's stupid. It only appears when you take the quest. There we go. John Wilkes Booth wanted poster.
Be careful.
Right here by the exit. On a shelf. This room, Lincoln's hat. And I'm away, Sharon. Sharon, out of my way. Got a cat who needs me right now. Yeah, you'd be cautious of my foot in your face. Biatch. Well, I know there are other artifacts. One's on a bookshelf somewhere. It's not one of these. Put that away so we move faster. I got the repeater. I'm gonna have to come back here eventually for another quest. So I'll continue my search when we do. By the time I'm done with this walkthrough, you know where everything is, but for now. Inga's diary. I'm gonna pick it up. Oh, I hate you, Xbox. Oh, I hate you. Well, looks like we got a freeze. This is the first one that ever had. I can't believe I have to go through all those ghouls again. Alright, when we come back, I'll have cleared this place out again. Again, sorry, technical difficulties.